right, good to go. Straight here. Big open field to the left here. Air there. Hello. I'm hoping this is what I wanted. Oh, looks like I'm good, right, so I'm doing it clockwise. All right, so here, looks like I'm bearing to the left. All right, so that shade I'm seeing, the dark spots on the ground, I thought it was maybe a little water. Conditions are really good. Not even that, they look, I guess you would think they're gonna be dry. I thought it would be just crazy dry. I could see the color of the tire, but. Yeah, just needed some place to come. I guess this is North Brunswick. It's not really down the shore, but kind of made me feel like it's summertime. Let's get someplace south. Ahem. Ooh. Looking around for riders. Right hand, still struggling with my hand life, all numb, not cramps, just like they go to sleep with blood circulation being cut off. Look ahead, Rob, look ahead. It's just so much fun being able to carry a little bit of speed with an e-bike motor. Come on, hands, come back to life. believe we're going straight. Yeah. Six-mile on the e-bike. How much fun. How much fun. Shake out my hands again. Make sure I'm going the right way. I believe this is it. Yep. Alright, so we're going to the rightish. Looks like I'm on that. Start picking up speed, you gotta remember to look for the turns. That we're good. Straight up around here. Right, and you can go faster, you stay cooler with the e-bike. So many things. Come on, hands. Come on, hands. All right, so let's see. I think I was supposed to go right to the right here. But let's see if this is what I want. Oh, nope. I think I want to be going, to the left. So let's shoot out here, see if we can get there. I think it's the road, yeah, well, the road right to the left of me is what we want. All right. All right, so through here. Right, then we go to the right. All right, what's going on here? So I just came out, oh, I think it's, I came from the right. I want to go straight up here. Okay. There you go. All right, so that's how it's done. I bought a cooler with ice to keep my drink cool. Here we go. How many miles do I have already? What do I have? I can't see. 10 miles? No, that's speed. Right, let's go back and see where I'm at here. All right, so I'm going to the right. All right, we'll worry about the miles in a bit. Stay on course here. Maybe it's 6 miles I see there. Ooh. There we go. See, over here, I think the last time I came on the gravel bike was the first time I added this section in. Oh, so much cooler without having those extra pants, the extra pants over the top of these bibs. Ooh, just barely fits there if you do it straight on. Normally I'm doing a wiggle one side at a time. Look ahead, Rob. Keep looking ahead. Just try and keep like big peaks ahead. A little speed, you can hit any little jump. Any little jump in here, you can hit. I don't see which way. I want to go to the left. Good thing I slowed down to see that. Yep. Up here, going to the right. So that's. And so since that's closed, let's see what the deal is with it. Let's see how bad it is. I know I shouldn't be coming through here, but let's see how bad it is. This is probably why, because of things like this. That's probably why, because of that right there. Up, let's get up the hill. I'm in my big gear. All right, so hopefully that was the reason. Oh, I'm in a gigantic gear. I wanted to see what mile that was at. What mile is this? I know where to look for it when we get back. Mile 6. Yeah, see why they're doing all this kind of stuff. That's why. All right, Rob, so we're gonna have to be careful here. Oh, look, okay, so I'm gonna have to figure out, since all this is closed, we see it all closed here. That's why it's closed. Yeah, see? This is all closed. Used to be the fun section. Oh, excuse me. All right, so all that's closed. So I have to see how. Excuse me. Again it's closed. I don't know how we go around all this if I... I want to be going to the right-ish. Let's see if this is the same thing. I believe it is, yep. Along that stream, I guess with the water, the irrigation was quite damaged. I came around, my pedal hit. Was I leaning in that direction when the pedal was down? I don't think so, but... Look at this. Just a mess. So all this stuff is closed. It's awful.